this world is different now. Kids that used to run around are toting pistols, they vow to be official. How did we become this race of violent tyrants? Get relying on coaches that seem to glorify confinement. I'm trying to make succeed a breed of new MC that sees his need for music should supersede his greed. Now don't misread my reasoning for taking heed. I dissing those who plead for greed and just believe that we as a team should try to shame misdeeds. There's a market for us rap kids to act big and snap wigs, so they can frame us as thugs who do drugs and crack rigs. Now, how did this happen? We start acquiescing to that whim, and it seems what rap is lacking is a real call to action. Rap is what you know, you should make an effort to know more. Make sure that all you are isn't what you have on the show floor. No more stressing out about rich guys and broke whores. People are human beings, opportunities to grow more. But when they bust out some lines about crime, they'll be on a pedestal they have to climb. Drop to the level and spit out some lines like you're in your prime. Sublime with the grind, bodies they'll find. Hidden with lyrics in better name mind when you lay down and die. Lyrics designed when it cracks through a wine. Like acid the rappers are chucking they spine. Listen, so if you disrespecting, you should get to stepping. I'm not even sweating, kids with different weapons. Smith and Wesson, I got different methods. I don't answer questions, fake shit not in my presence. I'm from a different section. Think I was a kid, I'd be dealing with a sick infection. Way I'm spitting these bars, sitting in bed, chilling while I'm watching Netflix. My predecessors stay hectoring and misdirecting. They don't wanna see me come up, but you better hold up, cause I'm out to get it.